Get ready for a special bonus song! The African animal alphabet!
A is for antelope.
A.
And B is for baboon.
B, baboon.
C is for cheetah running
underneath the moon.
D is for duck, and don't forget.
Duck, and don't forget.
E is for elephant, get set.
Elephant, get set.
It's the African animal alphabet. F is frequently for frog.
F for frog.
And G is for giraffe.
G, giraffe.
H is hippopotamus, here's a laugh. I is for ibis, that's a bird.
Ibis, that's a bird.
J's Jehovah, brand new word.
Jehovah, brand new word.
In the African animal alphabet. Then there's Kingfisher, that starts with K.
K.
M is for lizard.
L.
Now we're halfway. M is for monkey.
M-m-m-monkey.
N is for newt. Q is for queen bee.
Queen bee.
And R is nice for rabbit.
Rabbit.
And for salamander, S is still the habit.
S, salamander.
T's for tiger, what a cat.
T, tiger, what a cat.
U's for umber bird, what's that?
Umber bird, what's that?
It's the African animal alphabet. Viper starts with V. And warthog
W. Warthog
W. And for Xeris, only letter X will do.
X for Xeris.
Y is for yak, and yes, my friend.
Yak, yes, my friend.
C is for zebra at the end.
C at the end.
Of the African animal alphabet. Yes, the African animal alphabet.
Wow, what a show. Have fun, everybody.